beyond boil quelle. Here I have some simmering water. I'm going to put my quail eggs, most of them, I'm going to put them in the boiling water and I'm going to let them cook for 5 minutes. Then I will remove them and ice them down here. So the quail eggs have been cooking for 5 minutes. I'm going to remove them right away and ice them down like that. After you boil your egg for 5 minutes, you're going to put it on a cutting board. You tap it a little bit like that. You're going to roll them this way very delicately. You don't want to crush them, okay? Then the peel should come fairly easily, but sometimes it does not. They're very fragile, I will say. So you want to be careful so as you peel them, you don't remove any part of the white. You don't want to break the egg, so you want to be gentle and just peel it like that delicately. Till everything comes off. And here you have a beautiful hard-boiled quail egg. We're going to check inside to see if it's cooked correctly. I'm going to cut it in half. And look at that beautiful thing. The yolk is completely set here. It cooked very well. And the white too. This is your perfect hard-boiled quail egg. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed that quick demo. I'll see you next class. Bye-bye.